Nice scenery.
If Jonah is alive, they must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Laura, are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out.
Okay. And let's listen to wisdom.
Laura. Answer me. Last time I saw you, you were... Damn it, Laura. You better not be dead. After the avalanche, I got one little blip, one brief echo. But I'll be damned if it wasn't your voice. I know I heard it. I know you survived. At least the avalanche. I haven't heard a peep since, but I'll keep trying. I know you told me to leave, to get somewhere safe, but... Did you really expect me to leave you here? Come on. You should know me better than that.
Okay, let's see if there's something. Map. Let's see. Back here, and we have a document over there that we haven't received before. Okay. Crypt entrance and stuff over there that we haven't done. Okay. Okay, okay. Let's get up there and let's go. Let's get Jonah. Oh. Okay. One.
More propaganda.
Better hurry then. Find that one, right? Yep. All the way up there. Okay.
Hey, welcome back. If you found any more gold, I've got gear for you. I don't think they're onto us yet, but try to be discreet, okay?
That's some nice gear. Enjoy.
Get this one.
Had my eye on that one for a while.
Okay. See the new weapons.
I know I've spoken little of your mother, Lara, but I want you to know that in the brief time she spent with you, she loved you utterly. We were a very happy little trio, and when we lost her, I was a wreck. I still am. I hope one day I will find answers that will stop this pain. For me, it is too late, but for others, maybe not. I'm rambling now. Shouldn't have had that nightcap. Sweet dreams, dearest.
Was it all about her? Those questions about life you hoped to answer. Or was that just an excuse? Maybe I reminded you of her too much. God, Lara, you're talking to a ghost. About another ghost. Maybe you need a nightcap.
Let's see. Whisper, almost there. Up here on this one. Reload time, and here we have. No, I want more. Upgrade it yet? Okay, now something is off. Oh, God. Seriously? Time it perfectly for that one to work out, okay? Oh, where the heck did this go? Should have done that to begin with.
I don't know if you're reading me, Lara, but I'm going to keep trying. Something's out here. Climbed a tree to get a better view of the valley below. I can see old buildings and some activity. Looks like they got choppers, and they're bringing in all kinds of equipment. It's gotta be Trinity. It's the only explanation. Looks like they beat us at the bunch after all, huh? I've been watching for the past few hours, taking notes of their patrols. I think I can slip by them, if I time it right. You are always better than me at this. If you're out there, and you can hear me, please, be careful.
Okay. And I'm gonna go back home.
Got to find shelter.
Getting windy.
I should never have doubted you, Dad. I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'm sorry. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth, not fairy tales. I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
Lara, it's time. Jonah's waiting.
Jonah.
Hey. Let's move on. No, sir, no. There's so. Nope. You missing anything? And back up.
Jonah must be up there somewhere.
Extraordinary. The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The holy path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine, now that we're so close to the end...
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare
for... No! You must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you... you shall live.
Constantine, the prisoner is awake and ready for questioning.
I'm on my way.
Up, up we go.
Trigger finger, sorry.
You saw movement and reacted. I would have done the same. Everything looks clear. Keep your eyes open.
We expecting company?
Croft might try to rescue the prisoner. Command wants everyone on high alert.
Why don't they just kill him?
He might still know something. But Constantine will find out soon enough.
Headshots. See if there's something to pick up over here.
Get what we came for?
Hard to say. Constantine just gave a general order to prepare.
Okay, let's see where they all are going. Let's see. back. The light's all the way over there.
This is your first field op for Trinity?
No. I was sent to help clean up the island. The boss escaped.
Tough job. Heard you had to
give me cover!
Well, that went pretty smooth. No way. Oops. I want you. Else to do here.
What happened back there?
Bridge.
Got contact!
There's somebody else around. Because we've still got the combat music going. Come on, pick up the arrows. need. Go up here. That was the guy that was missing. Okay. And here we go.
Animus. It's a stamp to seal official Trinity letters. Not many people still use these.
Okay, we got a cam. Enough now to upgrade the damage. Oh yeah, we did. Let's check, so we got full of ammunition, I think. Yep. That. Okay.
It's busy down here. What's going on?
Like it. Demolition crews are already packing up the choppers.
Never thought I'd live to see this.
No.
Were you with Constantine down in Syria?
Yeah.
Croft?
Constantine didn't expect to find her in there. She managed to bring the whole tomb down on our heads.
Thorn in his side, that one.
Speaking of Croft, she's still out there.
They still want her alive.
Not anymore. She's too much in trouble.
I should have killed her when I had the chance.
She was useful for a time. But it's here, right?
Think Trinity was trying to recruit her?
It's not our place to speculate. Orders are clear. We see her.
Can we do this? I wanted to switch weapon, but... Oh well. Where's the bottle go? Oh, there it is. arrows. What is this? Something back here. Challenge over back at the base camp though. I wonder what it is. And what happens if we go down here? Let's see if we can get this somehow can activate that challenge. See what that shotgun is though. There we go. Skill point. Doesn't have much ammo, does it? That one does a lot of damage. That's the new one we got. Pull out of shotgun. I like the one that we have. Keep. Okay, let's just see if that challenge is out here somewhere then. No, it's just an another one of these. Plaque. There we go. We're rushing up to free. To our next camp and then we go back and do that challenge if we can. Okay. Hiding in the corner? No. Nothing to pick up. Going up that way then.
A pendant? No, A modern reliquary. There's a small human bone inside. Saint Peregrine, patron of the terminally ill.
Check this place out first. Fall down there. Okay. There. Up we go.
Rifle shell, but there's something unusual about this one.
Description on it. Okay, so how much do we have to run on this one now?
Latin engraving on the end. Kill them all. God will know his own.
I won't die in this godforsaken valley. My faith is strong. My will is strong. Even if my mind keeps wandering away. In our youth, Constantine and I, in our youth, he was a difficult child. Always wondering, always questioning, afraid of what the future might hold. Afraid that he might never find his purpose. The night I cut those marks into his hands, the night I whispered into his ear, I made him. I saved him. He believed it to be the work of God, just as I'd hoped. Now I need him to save me. And if in the end he can't, then I'll save myself.
Story.
Got up close this time. Figured when I find you, maybe I'll have learned something that'll help. Here's what I know. There's an operation here. Something big. Hundreds of nasty-looking soldiers. No insignia, no nothing. All holed up in this old Russian facility. Looks like it was once one of those awful gulag prisons. I came down here thinking you needed me, Lara, but... Christ, how backwards is that? Before too long, I might be the one who needs rescuing. I hope to God you're still alive and can hear this. I'll stay out of sight as long as I can, but it's getting pretty damn cold out here. I'm gonna have to find some kind of shelter soon.
Alright. Here we go. If you're gonna have to fight you come getting down one way or another, huh? See what we got in here then. Updated. Okay. That means we just missed a few things here and there. Okay. Going in. Not loud at all.
Laura, thank God. I think I found your tracks. I knew you were alive. It will take more than 1,000 tons of ice and snow to take out my little bird. There's something strange going on in the woods, and it's not Trinity. There's someone else watching me, from the trees. I had some food in my pack, old energy bars mostly, but I'm running low. I slept inside a dead log last night, and when I woke up this morning, there was a present waiting for me. Dried meat, some berries, all wrapped up in deerskin. I thought I was dreaming at first, but there's so someone looking out for me here. Hope they're looking out for you too.
Okay. Well, anybody home?
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now! Please, no.
Don't listen to him.
I was only doing what I believed was right.
No!
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
You've done that to begin with, huh?
I'm sorry. I should have killed him. But he was unarmed, I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. I am so sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Bar the door.
All units respond. We've got to deal with her.
Yeah, let's just make sure we got like to read the archaeological ammo.
Journals now, but I urge you that if you see anything written which is less than pleasant about me, to ignore it. There are those who simply do not understand the work I'm doing here. Perhaps they're even frightened by it, but their fear and stupidity is not my concern, and neither should it be yours. I will explain everything in good time, my darling girl.
We're almost in position. Not seeing the target yet. Waiting for orders.
Stay in position. Get ready. She's dangerous.
Roger.
Command, we are in position and have visual on target.
Got to take them out.
Down with Tommy?
Contact! Give me cover!
Thank you. God, he was really fleeing.
We have visual on the target. I repeat, we have visual on the target.
Team 4, join with leader. We'll take care of this one.
Damn it!
Confirm heat sink. Ready to engage.
Roger. All engaged.
Light her up!
So I'm gonna have to... waiting. I was hoping some of them come to edge, but no. I guess we're just gonna have to pop up and go ham. Huh? Standing and waiting.
I got an
egg. Ah, goddamn it. I'm just gonna have to get up on one of these places. Careless in the beginning.
She just disappeared. It's gotta be the water.
Surrounded. Let's do this carefully.
Okay. Hey, you saw me quickly there, huh? That didn't work out. There's too many of them. That was way too many.
Try not to move.
If I don't make it out of here...
Don't talk like that.
Just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him.
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory. Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him. The Lord is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time. Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you? The Deathless Prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the Divine Source?
Something I found long ago. It is real and deeply powerful, but it is not divine.
So you've lied to them for generations.
I'm not proud of it, but I did it to protect them. I once used the Source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the archive.
When enemies attacked Katesh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing, and it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path. When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.